In this module, we'll be talking about Kismet and also we'll be doing war walking. For all the three, war walking, war driving and war flying, Kismet is generally used. So I'll open up the terminal and I'll type Kismet and enter. So it is saying Kismet is running as a root. I'll say OK. I'll say automatically start Kismet server, yes. Startup options should be default, and here you can close the console window. Kismet started, no sources defined. Okay, so here you'll have to enter the source, maybe WLAN 0 or MON 0 interface. So I'll use WLAN 0. I do not have MON 0 started yet. Add. Okay. So here you can see there are a lot of SSIDs that are detected. I am at my street right now, so you will be able to hear some noise. The SSID with red font is basically WEP based devices, and there are a lot of WEP devices, as I said, once you roam around. So I am doing war walking right now. I am going through the street to detect as many Wi-Fi as possible. So already within 1 or 2 minutes we have 10 to 11 WEP based devices. I'm getting a bit tired, my laptop is a bit heavy. Okay, I have been doing war driving occasionally, but this is the first time I'll be doing war walking. I'll walk only for some more moments now, and then we can analyze the data. Few seconds more and I guess this is it. Now we'll close the capturing with Control C. No, before we can do that, we can analyze each of these Wi-Fi devices. There are so many WEP devices, right? I already showed you. So once you click enter on one of those devices, what Kismet will do is it will show you detailed information related to the channel it is running on, SSID, the beacon frames, the type of encryption, the overall signals, and so many other things. You can even use a mouse. It does not work properly always. Okay. I'll close the window. So one of the things that Kismet does automatically is once it finds any client connected to the hidden SSID, it will automatically change the SSID name. So we don't have to manually lock onto a particular channel in AeroDump. So if you see over here, I already have 168 networks within my street. I just walked for 2 minutes and there are so many networks over here. And this is the reason why I always tell people to secure their wireless networks. So I'll Control C it. And once you close the Kismet, what Kismet will do is it will basically generate the log files. So even after you close the Kismet, you will still be able to see all the wireless access list. So if I do nano Kismet 07214112, 01.1.net. So here you can see, even after you close down the Kismet, it will log all the information for you, so that you can analyze each and every access point later in future detail. So this is all about wall walking. If you have a car, you can even do wall driving, and if you have a plane or you can afford one, then wall flying would be really great. So this is a very short lecture, and I would like to thank you for viewing.